Concord, listen up. Police say someone isn't calling folks pretending to be a police officer. We're told that scammers telling people that there's a warrant out for their arrest and that they need to send money. A reminder, police will never call you and ask for payment over the phone. If you get a call like this, no matter where you live, Concord or otherwise, make sure you report it.